Well, that was very cold, and now I'm completely soaked, but the water skips, so that's always a plus. And it still works, so. Slight problem. We're gonna do another skip, and I don't know if you can hear it now, but so yeah, I don't know if I broke a belt or the pinion came off. Well, here we go. We got a kayak and the RC Snowmobile out there. All right, we retrieved it from the ice, and now let's take a look-skies at what happened. Let's see. Oh yeah, the pinion came off. We used red Loctite on that one too. All right, so that is so weird. The grub screw is still in there, same with the spacer. But it's just, and I can't get it back on. So, I have no clue how that came off.